Hello, my name is Tanya. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to find the financial subject areas in Oracle Transactional Business Intelligence, and I'll describe the types of information that they contain. This video is one in a series of tutorials on using Oracle Transactional Business Intelligence for your financial applications. Let's start at the Financial Reporting Center, the one-stop location for all of your financial reporting needs. Now let's navigate to the Financial Reports workspace. I can open Oracle Transactional Business Intelligence for Financials from here. To view a subject area, we have to create an analysis. Let's start with General Ledger. The GL subject areas cover account balances, journals, and period statuses. Notice that their names end with real time. This indicates that the information is up to date as of the latest General Ledger journal posting. Let's take a closer look at this subject area. Subject areas are organized in folders, and the information they contain varies based upon reporting requirements. With this subject area, you could create trial balances and general queries to review the changes in account balances over time. There are folders that represent segments of your chart of accounts, such as balancing and cost center segment. There's also a currency folder and a time folder with components for accounting period and year. If you use more than one ledger, you can create an analysis that filters by ledger and ledger set. You can query a particular general ledger balance or groups of general ledger balances. Let's review a few more subject areas to see what type of information they hold. Here are the payables subject areas. You can examine information about suppliers, supplier balances and invoices, including how much freight and taxes were charged, and how invoices and payments affect the general ledger. You can create an analysis that shows which invoices were paid on time and whether checks have cleared. The receivables subject areas include customer information, customer balances and invoice details, such as terms and receipts, credit memos, and revenue adjustments. Similar to payables, you could analyze how receipts affect general ledger account balances. There are also subject areas for expenses and fixed assets. Finally, here's a list of financial products that have subject areas in Oracle Transactional Business Intelligence for Financials. The products are assets, budgetary control, cash management, expenses, general ledger, intercompany, payables, receivables, revenue management, and subledger accounting. Thanks for watching.